And you read,
the God shows his love for us and drought will be that we were so sinners by God.
Awesome. All right. Let's do this next one.
This is real love, not that we love God, but that he loves us. And simply sometimes we have to take away our sins.
Perfect.
And I am convinced that nothing can ever separate us from God's love, neither death nor life, neither any of us will be gone, neither any of us will perish, nor our ways will ever be gone. Not even the power of hell can separate us from God's love.
Perfect.
Don't just pretend to love others, really like them. Hate what is wrong, hold tightly what is good.
That's enough.
Love each other, so if you give them affection, you get the life of our own day.
Perfect. Can you say thank you to our friends who read for us?
Thank you!
So we read a lot about how God loves us. loving them. Amen. Now let's go to the other side. This one's a little bit harder. Go to your other side and let's do another repeat after me prayer. Dear Jesus, it's kind of hard to love sometimes. Can you help me to love this person? I want to love them like you love them. Amen. Alright, good job. Do we have time to read a story? We are going to read a story. Do we have pictures? Okay, that's fine. You're going to have to use your imagination if you cannot see the book. Some of you will know the story. Trust me, it's going to be okay.
Ready?
Jesus, help me love. Jesus. You love the best.